Alright, let's check in with everybody. I doubt she has more money for me, but you never know. This was a major quest. I need to buy stuff from him. I need Uzi rounds and lots of them.
Baby girl.
Yeah. Now, I only bought... I only used one blood pack. I think it was off screen. So I might just... Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna buy any more at this point.
Koala ears, lazy eye hammocks, and dwarf saddle.
But I do need...
Yo, I got dinosaur eggs. We don't know what kind.
I have a watch I can sell.
Koala ears, lazy eye hammocks, and dwarf saddle. Right.
That's the ring that Heather gave me. I will sell the watch, though.
Yo, man, got a Galapagos turtle. This week only.
I will sell the katana. That's pretty interesting.
Signed, sealed, and certified. Check it out. Step right up. Yo. Koala ears.
Damage potential is greater for the fire axe.
Check it out. Step right up.
A little better lethality. Feet adjustment. Yeah, basically.
Yo, I got dinosaur eggs. We don't know what kind. Buy 'em and hatch 'em. Yo, I got dinosaur eggs. We don't know what kind. Buy 'em and hatch 'em.
18. It could be the damage potential goes up because I have a feet adjustment of -4, so that could include that. I think I'll hold on to it.
Hey, don't walk on by. I look like Dionne Warwick.
Ooh, look at that. Steer Aug A1. Even if the steer. Saying that right? Steer. Aug AR AI A1 was it lackluster as a weapon? It would still have a lot going for it aesthetically, but this lightweight Austrian assault rifle has proved reliable and effective, making it a popular weapon in militaries around the world. A 1.5x scope is attached for improved accuracy to do more damage with exact hits. That's pretty sweet.
Yo, I got
a bush hook. We've got new stuff. Primarily used by gardeners and when used for intents other than its original purpose, the results are frequently gory.
Check it out, step right up. Yo,
Uzi rounds, must buy.
Lazy eye hammocks and dwarf saddle, right here. Yo, koala ears, lazy eye hammocks and dwarf saddle, right here.
I use a lot of it.
Koala ears, lazy eye hammocks and dwarf saddle, right here.
Now the little trick. I can buy one more.
Baby girl.
Annoying dude. There we go. Now, I don't know, because we ran out of it. So, do we need to buy... I don't know if I should. Should I just invest in another weapon?
Baby girl.
Or she said something different sometimes. See, this gotta be quest items. He won't buy that. He will buy this, but I might as well hold on to it. I mean, $5 isn't gonna do anything. That's gotta be quest as well. He will not buy the nameplate. Alright. So, quest item, I guess. Yeah, I want to increase my research to find out what some of this stuff is. A lot of this stuff needs 8. This needs 8. This needs 9. I don't know if I want to do that yet, anyway. This is finance. I'm probably not going to use that. Research 9 again. This requires 8. I really want to know what this stuff is. This book? This has got to increase your hacking. So I have 3 things. Yeah, I have 3 things I can figure out if I just increase my research by 1. But as far as weapons, 829. See the Uzi. Where's my Uzi? Reload speed is medium. Ingram. So, 6 and 5. Damage potential 20 and 10. So what is my range at? 6. I think I'll just buy for now.
Baby girl.
Should I sell one of these? Damage potential 20. 45, lethality 9, 14, Desert Eagle looks better. Feet adjustment, same, base damage 3 here, fire rate high, medium, and fast, all the same. So I might as well sell the Glock, because this Desert Eagle looks better. Alright. We've got this Ithaca, and then we've got a Colt Anaconda, which requires a better... I think I'll keep the rest, but I want ammo for the Ingram, the MAC-10. Oh, Anderson Cola. Huh. What was that?
Baby girl.
Yeah. Alright, one more MAC-10. Oh, it's still full. Alright, never mind. Okay, I've got all my ammo. Don't need the blood packs.
That's the hops, bro.
She probably doesn't have any more money for me. I think it's a time thing, not a quest-related, you know, marker thing.
Money, right? Been a while. Your money's been piling up.
What's wrong?
Yeah, that should provide for an interesting evening.
250, thanks. Keep it coming. Okay, so, guys, I just visited her right before I did the Giovanni Mansion, so it's gotta be... It's gotta be when you... Gotta be when you do like a major quest thing or a few quests or something like that. Alright, so Empire Arms. The guy was staying in here. I wonder if he'd find anything here. Professor Johansson said he was staying here. But you can't really get anywhere in here, can you? Yeah. That's not Skyline. Now, isn't there someplace in Skyline? That I didn't go to? Was something I couldn't get into. Was it this? Yeah, sure, you've read this stuff before. I guess it wasn't his place. Oh, come on. Never mind. There was something I couldn't open. So they've taken his body now. Oops. So that's number one. So am I going to 4 now? Because it switched to 4. This is 2. Should I play darts? I don't know why I hear that guy coughing when he's on another floor.
Mr. Milton, you know who this is, and I do hope you realize that we're still on for tonight. Meet me at the agreed-upon location across from the bar by the underpass. Bring your associate, Mr. Durbin, as it is a two-man job that I am proposing. Any luck, the two of you are already on your way, and I shall see you soon. Goodbye.
Guess it wasn't him. Three. Could be wrong here, guys. I just thought there was some apartment I haven't been to. This is the one with the code. Welch residence. The song with the safe. It is. And then security guard ran up here. I still remember that. That was hilarious. And I escaped out the vent just in time. And then watched him run up the stairs. So that's a Welch. Floor 3. Yeah, this is the one I can't get into. Number 4. So 4. Yeah, and 4 we can't get through the vents either. It's like that vent does not exist. Kind of a cheat. And then 6. Damn. This elevator is violent. There before? Maybe this was it. Oh no, we got that. So then what was it that I couldn't get? Alright. I don't think it's that apartment. There's some apartment that I haven't been to. This is the way we want to go. I want to check in. With the last round, I think it's called. And my own Regent. And Heather. And my email.
Master?
Turn later. Get some more blood, will ya? I need sustenance. I got an email. The campaign. Talking about D&D campaign? The success of a campaign is weighed by the commitment of your opponent. Okay. I don't know if in retrospect this stuff is gonna make sense to me. Because right now, it does not. Alright, let's check in with the Premier Regent, whatever the hell his name is. Strauss. See if he has anything to say now that I've actually recovered the sarcophagus.
Hello, neonate. Of course. What is it you would like to know?
Alright, nothing then. Could there be something? But no! And how do I get out of here? I'm just gonna reappear. Okay, we're good. Just checking. Forget where it is. I think it's this way, actually. Didn't we just come from that way? Back there? Yes. Sounded spooky.
Just keeps getting more interesting, doesn't it, kiddo?
Good.
Giovanni, the Quai Jin. Lots of blood being spilled for a 10,000-year-old conversation piece, wouldn't you say?
How'd you hear about that?
The streets, the hillsides. There's eyes and ears everywhere.
I see. LaCroix has a sarcophagus.
I heard LaCroix's been talking to Beckett, too. Beckett's a skeptic about all this stuff. I just hope he knows to be careful dealing with that snake LaCroix.
Why is he helping the prince?
Well, Beckett's apolitical, you could say. He's just interested in the truth of our origins. Politics and all that are minor details to him.
He and the prince want me to find Johansson. Well, Johansson, the archaeologist.
You do what you have to do.
I guess, if I have to.
What the hell did you want?
This guy usually doesn't have anything new to say.
Yeah.
What do you make of this Ankaran sarcophagus?
I've been hearing that some ancient evil vampire gonna rise up out of there and bring all hell with it. For all we know, might be Cain himself. Some people are saying it's one of the first signs of Gehenna.
Could it just be a Camarilla ploy?
Nah, the Camarilla denies any of that shit exists. Vampire forefathers, doomsday prophecies, all just superstition in Camiland.
Camiland. Do you believe it?
Us? The Anarchs? Everybody's free to make up their own mind, I guess. I buy it. Would explain all the blood in the air. We're probably all playing right into this thing's hands. If it has hands.
Now I have a few more questions.
Yeah?
Do you know anything about the Kuei Jin?
Do I know the Kuei Jin? Those motherfuckers showed up in California 5 years ago and been fighting us tooth and claw for every inch of the free state since. Yeah, I know them.
What are they like compared to us?
Let me tell you, they ain't nothing like us. They're devils, man. Shifty fucking devils. Seeing the shit they're capable of makes some of what I saw in Nam make a lot more sense.
Who's worse, the Kuei Jin or the Camarilla?
They're all invaders. The Kuei Jin, they're less likely to deal with you. They think they're the superior beings or whatever. But the Camarilla, they'll just lie and stab you in the back. Which is worse? Does it really matter?
Not to you, obviously.
Yeah? Who do you want to know about?
Is this... I think I've asked him about Kane, I'm not sure.
Kane, man. Father of all vampires. Killed his brother Abel and was cursed by God to walk eternity feeding on the blood of his children. Some heavy shit, sister.
Alright. So heavy, it's bringing me down. See ya. Let's see if Damsel has anything to say, and then we'll be out of here.
What's up? Goddamn Kane.
What?
Yeah? You guys are all the same.
No, nothing now.
Fucking cannies. I just want to kill them.
I'm not officially with the Camarilla. This guy doesn't speak, right? Yeah, I can't seem to reach him or anything. Never mind. Okay, I figured they might have something to say. And they did. Not a lot, but it was something. Blood, is this safe? Which way are they? Nope, there's someone walking this way. Sometimes, most times it seems these people are staggered just right that I can't get any one of them alone. What about this guy? Nobody see me. Nobody see me. Whoop. Just in time. Yay! I'm full! It's a good thing.